Hi, Centerville families. What a week we had here. We lost our playground, but it's gone extremely well. We had big tractors out there. They're driving around, moving the land and the earth and so forth, pulling out our slide, and the kids are watching out the windows. I think the teachers even had a little fun with it, even though it was a little bit distracting. But what did we do? Playground-wise, we had four different stations set up. We kind of planned this out ahead of time. So one station out there was the parachute station. Another one had cornhole and lawn darts. Another one was our kickball slash jump rope area. And then finally, we had a soccer slash football area. It's gone really well. The kids have been great. The paraprofessionals have been great. I think we're going down a great track here. As we look at next week is the second week of our fundraiser, and it has gone unbelievably well. We are on track to actually have one of the largest fundraisers ever. I think nearly 50% of the families have already donated, and the kids are having some fun with it. Matter of fact, I can't tell you how many times I've been taunted about, you're going to get slimed, you're going to get slimed. They're having a good time with it. Going into next week, that is actually when they're going to start running. So whether you're at home distantly or you're here at school, next week your goal is to get out and either run or walk some laps for our Recess Runners fundraiser. The kids will be encouraged to find a friend and go around, and they win these little toe tokens, not toe tags, toe tokens. But I want to thank our CPTA. They have been instrumental in getting this thing off the ground. They put a lot of work into it, and I appreciate them taking a risk on this because we didn't have our carnival. They've been huge in terms of, one, purchasing the prizes, buying the slime, which I'm not so excited about, but the silly string. Oh my gosh, the kids are so excited about the silly string. They only need five more states. And then the grunt work. They have been stuffing badges with these little ID tags so that we can scan the kids as they do their laps. They've been taking the lanyards and putting them through there. They've been making signs to advertise. So thank you, thank you, thank you, CPTA. I really, really appreciate it. So going into next week, make sure your kids have some tennis shoes on. Encourage them to get out and get active this next week. And hopefully we don't get any rain. Go Cougars.